The search for a missing Sabina woman is over. Early this morning, divers recovered Casey Pitzer's body from a retention pond near State Route 73 in Wilmington. The 32-year-old was last seen a week ago running toward the pond after getting out of a vehicle. Crews had been using sonar to search the water. They say her body was found next to a ledge, and that's what had made it difficult to find. Pitzer's family told 9 on Your Side they believe her death was a tragic accident.